Well, first, New Jersey banned them, and now Wegmans is banning single-use plastic grocery bags from all of its supermarkets. Starting today, the grocery store will no longer be providing disposable plastic bags at any of its 18 stores in Pennsylvania. Wegmans now says it has stopped using plastic grocery bags throughout the company, a goal it planned to reach by the end of this year.